Excuse me, love. Sorry to bother you. Can I ask you a question?
Sure. What's on your mind?
Hypothetical situation. I'm on the roof of a tall building, a bag in each hand, a pound of feathers, a pound of lead. I let them both go at the same time. Which hits the ground first?
Well, they both hit the ground at the same time. They both weigh a pound.
So they would.
Hiya. So, making the moves on Cindy? She's not your back, aren't she?
New t-shirt. That money burned a hole in your pocket.
No. Spent most of it on the kids, actually.
Well, you play your cards right and you could be onto a nice little earner.
No thanks. I don't want to get mixed up in out dodgy.
You see, it's that type of remark that could really hurt a fella's feelings.
Right, all sorted, 7 o'clock, Elnosh.
Oh, Elnosh, that's nice and handy.
Thanks again, Chess.
Oh, I like to keep your staff nice and happy.
Why the big smile?
Check out the bed.
Nice. You pulled her yet?
Oh, yeah. I asked her who lives in Vatican City. You know what she said? The Vatican's.
You kidding?
I think I might have just found the woman of my dreams.
Or maybe not.
Oh, seriously? I thought there was no available Tony in this village.
You could always try online dating. Like that loser.
What?
Yeah, you know, you could help me out instead of just sitting there doing crosswords.
Is Jackie here? She upstairs?
No. She's got the night off.
She said she was going to meet me here for a drink.
Afternoon, officer. Barely recognise you. Have a uniform.
Hello, Brendan.
Right. I thought suppose you could help me out. Do you know who wrote the David Beckham autobiography, crossword puzzle?
David Beckham autobiography. Oh! Is it Victoria Beckham?
Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Cheers for that. That was...
You as well. Wow.
Victoria. Well, here, let me get you a drink.
A white wine, please.
Beautiful choice.
Oi. There is no question in it about David Beckham's autobiography.
Really?
Right, what are you up to?
Keep your mind on your work. There's a good lad.
Hey Jack, I'll see you later. Bye.
I don't suppose you could help me out again, could you? Hypothetical situation. I'm on the roof of a tall building. A bag in each hand, a pound of feathers, a pound of lead. I let go of them both at the same time, which hits the ground first.
The pound of lead, obviously.
Obviously. Brains as well as beauty.
Stop it. So charming.
Look, I don't know what you're up to, but you do know Carmel's a plasma copper. A PCSO.
I know. Thanks for the reminder.